Did you know that about 50% of people who have experienced a chimney fire didn't even know it until someone knocked on their door telling them? When certain conditions exist and a chimney fire is able to burn slowly as opposed to explosively, making it such a fire that it's hardly detectable by the people inside the home. Excessive buildup of stage 1 creosote makes for plenty of fuel for a slow burning fire to occur up in the top portion of the chimney. I'm Melissa from Northline Express, and today I want to talk about the stage 1 creosote and the best products for removing it. Stage 1 creosote is known as soot and is identified as fine, silky black dust. Creosote in its first stage, or first degree creosote, is the easiest to remove from your chimney. It contains a high percentage of soot. This kind of creosote is usually effectively removed with nothing more than a good old chimney brush. And to prevent stage 1 creosote in your chimney, we recommend the following products. First, I want to talk to you about the Quick Shot Soot Stopper or the Toss-In Creosote Removers. These are easy-to-use toss-in sticks that control soot and creosote buildup conveniently. You're just going to place one of the sticks into your fire. There's no measuring and no mesh. It's going to make colorful flames too, which is kind of fun on its own. Quick Shots are going to be used for free-burning wood stoves and fireplace, and the Toss-In Creosote Removers are going to be used in airtight fireplaces, inserts, or wood stoves. To use, you're simply going to apply one twice weekly for the first month after you start burning, and then once a week after that for continuous use. So now let's move on to the soot eraser. This is a great product that's going to clean soot and smoke from the brick and walls. It works just like an eraser, absorbing smoke residues, soot, fly ash, and dirt. It works on most surfaces, including brick, painted walls, woodwork, and most wallpapers. There's really no scrubbing, no cleansers, and no solvents needed for use of this product. You're just going to pull it over the surface with moderate pressure, and they do recommend periodic use because that's going to help you avoid substantial buildup. The eraser itself measures 3 inches by 6 inches. It's made of vulcanized rubber, so it's safe and non-toxic and only requires a light touch. Next, let's talk about ACS Creosote Remover. If you use ACS Creosote Remover prior to sweeping your chimney, you're going to be amazed at how much easier your chimney is to clean. It's been the leading creosote remover product since 1982, and it's a unique, non-flammable, manganese-based liquid catalyst. It's professional strength, but consumer safe, and it offers several important benefits like attacking and dispersing dangerous glazed creosote and soot. To use, you're simply going to spray the interior surface of your fire chamber on the wood, and you can do this under a low-burning fire or before you even light your fire. You also will want to spray the flue outlet and the damper air of your fireplace. You'll want to start applying the ACS early in the burning season to condition your stove, furnace, or fireplace. Regular cleaning of your chimney and burning good seasoned wood will help you cut down on creosote buildup in your chimney, but do remember that creosote is produced any time that you burn wood in your fireplace or wood stove. Using the products that we recommend here at Northline Express will only make maintaining your chimney easier and help prevent your chimney from stage 2 creosote buildup, which makes your risk of chimney fires even greater. I hope you found this information helpful. Keep watching for more informational videos from NorthlineExpress.com on creosote and creosote removal products.